Hey guys, George with SME here, and today I'm bringing you the first video in a new series and I'm excited to share with you, Vizlib extensions for ClickSense. And the first visualization that we're going to cover, the line chart. So with all Vizlib extensions, you get so many customization options to craft your perfect visualization or chart. Here, we can see that you can change the dimension representation to be a line, pie, or donut. For this one, notice the difference in the lines. On multiple axes, you can change the thickness, color, and opacity by each measure. You can even include different types of markers. This one is awesome. You can use the filters to completely change the measure displayed in the chart. And look at how the units measure has a completely different look than the others. Everyone likes to have a wide palette of colors, so having multiple color schemas is a definite plus. This is another good feature. You've got plenty of options when it comes to the line curve style. I'm a big fan of the step style. The horizontal gradient really allows you to keep track of peaks and valleys. And who loves to annotate your visualizations? This makes milestone tracking simpler by tying them directly to the metric. This is my second favorite feature in the line chart. What's my first? Let's hop over to another app. And there it is, the forecasting feature. I've heard so many requests for using predictive analytics right in the ClickSense dashboards, and this gives you the ability to do so. And while it's simple to use, you have a lot of options to tweak your forecasts, including four model smoothing options, period definitions, training periods, and forecasting points. This is going to take your analytics to the next level. So there you have it. What do you all think? I hope you enjoyed this video and look out for more Vizlib extension highlights in the near future. If you want to learn more about Vizlib, reach out to us in the comments or at info@smesgroup.com. Until next time.